To the left, Mount Belford. Right, that's how you get to Missouri.